Dental technology is just as much about science as it is art. In today's video, we are going to discuss the three companies in the dental industry who have nailed the art of accuracy in science. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit subscribe to stay up to date on the latest and greatest in dental technology. I'm Alexander Winche from Zahntechnik Dental Laboratory based in sunny Miami, Florida. While I'm based in the US, I'm actually a German-trained dental technician. This means that I have been trained in all specialties of dental technology with nearly three decades of experience. I bring you exciting content about what's new in dental technology. Follow along to learn and share what you know. In part one of the dental photogrammetry series, we discussed what dental photogrammetry is and how you can best use it to restore full arch cases. If you haven't watched that video yet, I highly encourage you to pause this video, go watch part one and come back to part two, as this will be a continuation. To this day, we have three main competitors making way with their dental photogrammetry systems: PIC, iMetric, and Micron Mapper. Before we go any further, I would like to clarify that I'm not telling you which one to buy or which one is better. Just simply laying out information for you to form your own ideas and opinions about these products. I also want to address that there are other and more companies coming out with similar systems. Just keep that in mind. I just would like to concentrate on these three for now. PIC is one of the pioneers in the photogrammetry section in our industry. Along with that, it is a high entry investment. Moreover, there is a lot of proof because of the finished caseload. PIC also has the largest handheld unit and the largest scan flex, which can be an advantage in regards to accuracy, because the larger scan flag, the better the accuracy in locating the correct position of the implant. However, due to the size of the scan flags, it can also be tricky to position them in the very far distal posterior areas. Their scan flags are also limited in usage regarding the number of times a scan flag can be used before it needs to be replaced. iMetric. The iMetric handheld device is smaller than the PIC. The scan flags are also cubical shaped and smaller, which allows for better positioning in the distal posterior area, and their scan flags allow more uses before needing to be replaced. Although the entry investment is lower than with PIC, the iMetric has less caseload experience due to the age of the system. Micron Mapper, by the same token, I think the most recognizable fact of this next system is that the scan flags have a lifespan of 400 uses per scan flag, and each one can be exchanged individually. The Micron Mapper is also the system with the smallest scan flags on the market as of now. And the basic shape of the scan flags makes it easier to scan due to the angled occlusal surface where the scan coats are located. In conjunction with the entry investment being the lowest of the three systems, it has the least amount of finished cases since it is the new system. So after watching parts one and two of this series, which of the individual systems available in the market are you interested in using? Or are you interested in learning about alternative ways that you can achieve a high accuracy full mouth restoration? Comment down below and let me know your thoughts. Also, while on the subject, if you're not ready to make the investment in a dental photogrammetry system, there's another way to still achieve a high accuracy restoration for your patients, and that will be discussed in our next video. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up so I know. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want to grow with the dental industry. Make sure to also click the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of our content, and if you're interested in seeing some of the work that my team in my laboratory has done, to be sure to follow us on Instagram, which I will have a link down below as well. See you soon.